So at this moment, I think I think that we did the maximum what was possible within the rules of the government of South Africa to keep the players fit. There was a long phase where we had trained them when they were at home, but even then we tried to keep the rhythm of 5 trainings. But then, of course, with Zoom meetings and with the feedback from electronic equipment from the way they had to run. So physically, we tried to keep up. And then, of course, the next phase is if you come together again and we were allowed to train again, then it's the most important thing is to keep everybody fit. And I think the club did a fantastic job to protect everybody and to take care of everybody and to at least make everybody feel that their lives and the life of the families were the most important. Of course, in such a long period without football, teams change. That happens in the summer, that happens in the winter, sometimes during the season. For me, the only thing it's important, the players who are there, and I must make them a big compliment on the way they, about the attitude, the way they performed, about the flexibility. And I hope we could have done enough to be prepared for the first game. And the only thing what you never can copy is an opponent. And that will be the biggest problem for all the teams. You can think that you're fit, but the term game fit is something that nobody of us could train. You can play against each other, but that's not. We added some youngsters, and I must say that I'm very happy they catch up with the level. I'm very happy that they're with the team, and I feel we are a very, very close unit. We deal with all the problems together, and it brought us close together. But now again, the mirror is tomorrow.